What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy Jones, and I am back with another video. Today, we're talking to Nike Dunk University Gold Pack. So stay tuned.
Changing in my life, hoping one day I'ma get it all right. Brother is engaged, about to start a new life. Yeah, I haven't had a chill day, really wanna vibe, appreciate the moments. I've been creating, not scrolling. Mom and dad still supporting.
All right, man, I'm back with another video, man. Before I get too deep into this video, y'all already know what to do. Go and hit that like button, it really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. All right, so let's dive into today's video. We're talking to Nike Dunk University Gold Pack. All right, man, we're gonna be keeping things very simple over here today. We're gonna be answering the basic old question. Are they drip, flip, or skip? Let's just keep it there. All right, so first things first, these are set to release November 27th, to the best of my knowledge, coming in at a retail price. Well, we got two differences this time, okay? We got the lows and we highs. So for the University Gold Dunks, the lows at the retail price are coming in at $110, and for the highs, they're coming in at $120, right? Okay, now, of course, I glanced at the resale price for both of these guys and look like they're averaging about $250 and up, depending on the size. Now, speaking of size, this is a women exclusive, meaning these go up to a men's size 10.5. So they start, they go up to a men's size 10.5. So if you're guys, if you can fit a size 10.5 and under, you can rock this sneaker. And of course, we got to look out for the resellers as well, because obviously with the dunk and the hype, you know how the game goes, right? Okay, we just got to keep it 100, right? Okay, because y'all heard what I just said, that resale price is averaging, right? Okay, not a bad little quick profit. Now, one of the main things that stick out to me about this pack is they're calling them the University Gold, but if you look at the lows versus the highs, why does the lows look like a different set of, I guess we can say, gold, but the lows, I would say, looks more like an orange to me, or am I tripping? Let me know down in the comment section if I'm tripping or not. But two different colors, but neither here nor there. Every time I've thought about the University Golds, I think of more of the highs, because it's more of like that yellowish goldish look, not more the orange look, right? Okay, and there's nothing wrong with that, right? Okay, I think it's what it's all, what it's gonna boil down to is basically your preference of, do you prefer highs or lows? And I have to say, in the dunk world, it's kind of 50-50, but I feel like people lean more towards the lows. I feel like they're slightly more popular, but again, it's all preference at the end of the day, and I could be wrong, but that's just from what I'm absorbing, right? Okay, but if I'm wrong, feel free to correct me down in the comment section. In fact, let me know if you prefer a dunk lows or highs, right? Like I said, it's all preference at the end of the day. Now, for me personally, after all that being said, I'm on the fence, man. I'm kind of torn of which one I really want to go with, man. I kind of like both. Now that I looked at them, I've compared the images, done my research, but it really comes down to, you want the traditional University Gold, or do you just want to go with the lows and try something different? I don't know how much orange I really have in the closet, even though they're calling the color University Gold. So for both pairs for me, I think for the lows, I don't know why, I'm going to want to say flip for the lows, and for the highs, I'm going to say drip. Drip for the highs, right? Okay, I don't know. There's really no right or wrong answer here, but I wanna know what you guys think down in the comment section of either pair. Let me know, do you think either one would you go for? Would you think, like, do you prefer the high University Gold, or do you prefer the lows? And of course, let me know if you think they're drip, flip, or would you skip? All right, man, I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of this thing and stop rambling, man. Y'all be sure to hit that like button. Really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Again, my name is Jeremy Jones, and thank you for watching, and I'm out.